Take some pictures.
I'm
taking a list of messages. Ah, it's another time, I'm speaking to my other ex. I'm surprised I've got it so clear. I've been lucky to see it. It's right in the middle of the patch. So very lucky. And it's nicely passing as well, the wind is holding, so that's good. For now at least. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to zoom out. And we'll do even closer. Closer passing. I'm just going to wait for it to pass first. It's been a really hot day today. I was not expecting that amount of clouds coming through. I saw a little bit. Now the winds are coming back in. You can see it's a little clearer now. It's not as bad as it was. So we do another pass. Yeah? This time a little bit closer. So just bear with me. And I'll try and grab some pictures. Let's just leave it. Yeah. Put it about there. Let's see. How clear it is. It's not too bad, man. I'm actually going to zoom in a little more. It's going to fall zero. For that interesting creature there. Stranger. Let's just let it pass. Even though the wind is picking up. I apologize for all the noise in the background. Yeah, look at that. And four things together. Right in the middle. That's the thing now. Lovely, really careful. And that's how he's going. Apologies. And I'm going to pick it up. Sunfall and the moon. God bless to you all. Sending love.